Aproveitei.
Tu fez quanto tempo de voo?
Só?
Tu fez quanto tempo de voo?
Ele. Ai.
Ai.
Meu Deus, que andei a
ai.
Eu vou descer, só fora das neixas. Deixei só um motivo aqui, ó. Just a little bit when you're on my 52.
Right.
I guess you're going to go in there, maybe. tyres stay nice and dry. We're in Dumillan. This is Dumillan part of Ayr. It's a typical ex-council area really. Nothing too fancy at all. Rough round the edges. It won't get to full weight before the truck's full. It's a 26 ton, but on a blue week with a cardboard, with a plastic, you don't really get to 26 ton before the truck's actually full. Go on the charm. Truck drivers out there looking for a job at council. It's got its perks, driving bin lorries. The good points, bad points. The good points being working for a council, you get good benefits, an okay pension, good holidays, sick pay. It's a short working week. You do a 37 hour working week. You don't even work 37 hours. Spend a wee bit of time every night sitting in the yard. Once your run's done, you pretty much head in. So I've got a good points, and it's a secure job. If you want big, big money, then you wouldn't have a job in the council. I mean, the money's okay for what you do. There's no stress or hassle, really. Obviously, if you want to make a lot of money, then you wouldn't do that working for the council. Get a chair. That time of life, maybe your 40s, whatever, you want to slow down a wee bit, no stress, then you can do worse than maybe get a job driving bucket lorries with the council, any council. They're all pretty much the same, I think. So yeah, I mean, the money's okay for what you do, it's no rubbish. Obviously, if you want to do long distance, you'd make a lot more. But you'd also do a lot more hours as well. You do a day shift, back shift rotor. So day shift is 4:45 until 10:02. And a back shift is 4:45 until 10:10. I'm going to 10 to 10 tonight, but I'll be finished. I'll be back in the yard for about 8:30. That's me finished. Even though I don't finish until 10 to 10, I'll probably be back in the yard for about 8:30. So you're not actually doing, you're not working right on until your time as such. So another perk from the council. But yeah, if you're looking for an easy enough job, some good perks, then can maybe consider driving a bucket lorry, bin truck, if you like to call it, refuse vehicle. Easy enough to drive, good visibility in bin trucks, low carb, ideal for this kind of job. Video short now, for long enough. If you like this kind of stuff, if you want to like and subscribe, that would be great. And I'll see you in the next one.